and welcome back to Darkest Dungeon. It's been a while now since we played this last, hasn't it? So let's do great. I don't remember where we left off. I think we just did like a short mission.
Trouble yourself not with the cost of this crusade. Its noble end affords you broad tolerance in your choice of means.
Let's see here. This girl, she's getting treated. Well, I don't know if we need to like invest in stuff. We have quite a few resources. I don't know if we need more people either. Don't really have any crusaders though. Oh man, now I need to get used to how this is played. Let's see here. Maybe we will be fine without a crusader. This guy is fragile. They kind of need to be tanky. But maybe it's okay. We could add him to our troops.
A mighty sword arm anchored by holy purpose. A zealous warrior.
Have a look. Maybe we could get some armor smithing.
Fan the flames, mold the metal. We are raising an army.
And maybe also can't get anything more here. Maybe something in the guild? Yeah.
A strict regimen is paramount if one is to master the brutal arithmetic of combat.
Could maybe be good to upgrade. Maybe? Have a look. Can't upgrade those. Can't upgrade the any more crests. We could.
Gilded icons and dogmatic rituals. For some, a tonic against the bloodshed.
I should probably equip my people with stuff. Maybe I did that last time before we left off? I don't remember. But let's just go on a simple go on a short. Can we go on one that gives us a bunch of quests? Oh, the medium. Are there any quest one? This one. Short. I haven't been to the cove yet. I've been mostly to the ruins. I'm not sure, like, oh, Dorcas. Spooky. Big 100 in battle. Little one, Nick. I mean, these give more because they're higher. Okay, so we can soon finish the ruin. I see. Well, let's start here. Now the question is, which people should we bring? Let's bring this new guy. Why not? We should also bring a healer of some sort. Maybe this one? Or maybe this one. I remember liking these people. Good old. Okay. Let's bring. Who should be last? Maybe this guy? Let's see how this goes. Right. How many torches? Maybe 8? We'll also bring a key and shovel and oop. Oh, I press. 12 should be fine. Because this is a short one. I'm gonna bring some bandages. One. Let's go. I'll just have to make sure I use them. I mean, you can. I sell them for a little bit of coin afterwards, but it's not as good as.
I knew all these paths once. Now they are as twisted as my own ambitions.
Oh. Brass. Why would they do that? Let's go down here. Where are we looking? He had a heal. That's nice. Yeah. Sure did dodge. It's an inspiring.
The blood quickens.
Dazzling light. Mark this one.
Uncertainty, the birthplace of dread.
Let's heal the party. Now we pick this one. Fiend. Nice. Do a hard
that devastating blow. Executed with impunity.
Oh. Okay, good. We all done. Still going a bit crazy. People are very stressed. Stun this guy if we can. Can he sing to himself? Maybe we should just fight? No, sing to yourself. Cool. What's this? Damage, knockback, flashback. I'll just... Never mind, I just... won't hit. Oh, it's so low!
Maintain the offensive.
Let's sing again. For us all.
Another one falls. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end.
Our crusader is a little bit hurt. We have to go back now. But I'm sure he'll be fine. Right. Go this way. Oh, we should probably forge. Surprised! Nice! That's good for us. Let's do harvest.
Like.
Do.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Actually, can you heal yourself? Hopefully for the better. No, not the pool. And then the push. Well, really? Boom. This should die, I think. I'll make sure.
Continue the onslaught.
That's actually a nice ability because it makes him move forward as he's attacking.
Be wary.
The
triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall.
Oh. Actually, more pure. Nothing here, huh? Go here first. Deep worm.
The abyss returns even the boldest gaze.
Life or harvest, I guess.
The wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden.
Open the sky. Right. These have. These are better to hit like light and stuff. And bleed, probably. I'll just continue with the harbor. Try this. Alright. It hits, which is good.
A death by inches.
That's one down.
Festering fear consumes the mind.
Oh no, not the stress. No! No!
Self-preservation is paramount at any cost.
Maybe I should have gone for this one. I'm kind of hoping they will bleed out. Passed? Oh my god. What an asshole.
Slowly.
Nice, gently. It did bleed.
This is how a life is taken.
Heal the whole team.
A momentary abatement. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
Oh. It sings to her. Maybe it will help a little bit.
Nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten.
All right. Maybe I should have brought more torches. This is starting to get a little scary.
Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent.
Oh, that's a lot of money. I feel like I missed something. I might be wrong. Oh. Dark. That's not good. Stop everyone.
Inspiration and improvement.
Let's heal the whole team. Mark.
A time to perform beyond one's limits.
This healer is not having a good time. Oh man.
Exposed to a killing blow.
We're all gonna be super stressed soon. That's not good. Oh, I don't know who to prioritize. Wish I could sing to like all of them. Yeah, she's going to go insane again. Heart attack?
On the brink, facing the abyss.
Oh my god.
More blood soaks the soil.
He is straight up die. Oh man, this is going horribly.
Close in. The shadows whisper of conspiracy.
They're all insane. Oh no. Dodge. You need to heal yourself. This is gonna work out for us. I'm not sure if we can continue in this dungeon. Okay, nice. Finally, a good stress.
Anger is power. Unleash it.
Oh. God, that did nothing. And they can't do anything back here. I feel like you have to heal yourself, but I want them to swing, which is annoying. Dodging! How are they doing this? Oh. Don't offer cover this guy. He resisted? Jesus. Oh, a crit! Finally! Critical heal. And then... just as much. This could have gone way better. Bro! Survive this and just leave. Which I think would be optimal. I'm just gonna make you swing.
Injury and despondence. Oh, no. Set the stage
he
for
was good too.
Poor cowardice.
Oh. He's just hit
well
them.
Struck.
Finally.
Forgiving.
Okay. We're gonna abandon.
Regroup. Reassemble. Evil is.
I thought this was supposed to be an easy one. What happened? Did we just bring the wrong type of people? Jesus. You dead. And Year of Unholy. Ah, that sucks.
Finally, the serum is working. And the side effects are manageable.
Medical ward is free. Nice. Right. This person is abusive. Can we get rid of that somehow? Or is that something we can't get rid of? Yes, we can. Is someone sick? Or did the sick people die on the last mission? I think they died, huh? Alright. Oh man, this sucks. Okay. We have some really stressed out people here. Go gamble. Also go meditate, I suppose. And go pray. Everyone else is kind of okay rest-wise, which is good. Let's see. Oh, who's this? Grave robber. I don't recognize this. I mean, I've never seen one of you.
To those with a keen eye, gold gleams like a dagger's point.
Get one of
the raw strength of youth may be spent, but his eyes hold the secrets of 100 campaigns.
We get like something or someone. I'm not even sure who we're going to bring. I think we're probably fine for now. The question is, what should we do? Let's try this one again. And hope for the best. Oh, whoops. Healer, healer. Let's put them here. And let's get this one too. Then we need to close up maybe this one. That's fine. Yeah, maybe something like this could work? Maybe. Oh, he doesn't like the wheat. That's where we're going. That's not good. We should not bring him if that's the case. Let's bring this guy instead. We've had this guy for a while, so he should have some experience, but I also don't want to lose him, so I guess we'll have to be a little bit careful. I think this should be a good team. Alright, let's get a couple more torches this time. Just so we don't run. I didn't use my bandages, but I tried to make just like well, get one of those. Is there anything against, like, this? This is against the horror, the dark. But nothing for... Nothing for stress. Because stress is our biggest issue, honestly. I feel like, well, on the last mission, two of our people died because they were so stressed out.
Has soaked the soil, which is not good, all good life from obviously. These groves. Let us burn out this evil.
I feel like I shouldn't look at all of these. But do it anyway. Can't help myself. Oh.
Carelessness will find no clemency in this place.
If there's a way to tell before you interact with it, going to contain like good stuff or oof. Fine.
Glittering gold.
That's a lot of
trinkets
stuff.
Trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood.
Okay. Let's do festering. Back, maybe? That's good. Oh. More torque.
Be gone,
ooh,
fiend.
That's a crit. Crushed by justice. I've been saying this in a lot of my... But I've been playing a lot of Dragon. And... so much fun.
Continue the onslaught.
Finally done with them story. But then I realized, like, oh, there's
remind
like a bunch of DLC and stuff I haven't
slow
played yet.
And insidious killer.
So I've started playing the DLC. I haven't gotten my point because I just started today. I wonder what the town is too high. Kinda looks like it could be, but also it's probably too high. Let's see here. You should sit. Holy shit. It was like chill out, but also holy shit at the same time. Jesus. This guy. Help. This. Oh, I thought that would take his whole turn.
The slow death. Unforeseen. Unforgiving.
Yeah. Just a little bit, but better than nothing.
Her death by inches.
What? Oh, perhaps. Fine. Oh, we should probably... Approach.
Let's go up first, I guess.
Oh no, not the dogs.
The abyss returns even the boldest gaze.
Let's try this. Went pretty well.
Another abomination cleansed
lighting,
from our lands.
I suppose. Getting dead by you. He resisted, which is good. Grave Shot seems to be working, so... Oh nice, good heal. Those are always the best.
The tide turns.
Nice dodge.
As the fiend falls,
nice finish.
A faint hope blossoms.
I'll use the last.
What are these?
Oh, blast.
Vigor is restored.
Big heal. Where's this guy?
Executed with impunity.
Came back. I don't like that.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
What's the combat? That's strange. I'll just keep going, I suppose.
Another one falls.
Okay, that one just died.
Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. Is lit, the path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
Not here, but I think we're supposed, yeah, complete 100. These are all so gross. Heal.
A momentary abatement.
I'll do the good one. That's fine.
Back to the pit.
We might as well hit this one.
Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
Nice dodge. This is going so much better than last time.
Press this advantage. Give
them
no
quarter. I don't think we just had a bad team, or what was up with that? I don't think we're gonna do.
Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent.
And hear this. Why? Do that because we scouted ahead. We don't really need to heal, so might as well. We could do judgment. Please don't get stunned. Oh, nice. Some dodge action. Oh, they can dodge too. Annoying. Oh no, he got stunned. Maybe I should have gone for the other one. But it's fine. Yeah. Got him.
Foolish horrors. Brought low and driven into the
right,
mud.
So then we have to go back. Let's use torch. Whoops. Here first. Torch. Then we go here. Inside. All right. Let's eat. Oh, we don't have a shovel. We'll have to
without
carry
tools
it.
Of iron, you must rely on flesh.
Sorry.
An indefatigable purpose.
Buff everyone. Might as well. If we can get bleed on these guys, that would be good. No!
The
not the
shadows close in. The shadows whisper of conspiracy.
Oh man.
A dizzying blow to body and brain.
You have no way to de-stress these guys. It's marking. Oh, it didn't mark? Interesting. Time to heal. Oh, nice resist. That was good. I'll heal this guy, even if it's just a little bit.
Unnerved, unbalanced.
But this guy is gonna go nuts. Nice. One down. Oh, bruh. Why would he do that? What an asshole. Light. Oh, I should have lighted this from the start.
Slowly, gently, this is how a life is taken.
Fine. Okay, we need to start moving. Most important that he moves forward. But the others can still reach and do stuff. He's paranoid too.
Wherefore heroism?
Never easy, huh? Move forward. God, he's stressing everyone out because he's paranoid. How much HP does this? Okay, so we should just move, probably. But I guess we should. This moment, I'm just trying to get this thing to die. We shouldn't. I mean, this guy is still gonna talk a bunch of nonsense. This guy too now. So the girls are gonna be so stressed out now. Oh, he just got the corpse. Still not dead. All right. Luckily, there's not a lot of this dungeon. Like it should be fine.
Great is the weapon that cuts on its own.
We don't have space. We could probably get rid of the anti thing. Maybe the skeleton key? We don't need. Oh! I'm gonna continue. Might be a bad idea, but I think there's still one room left. Yeah. And there's not really a fight around there, so. Oh.
One can sometimes find clarity in madness, but only rarely.
I don't think there's any here either. Well,
the agents of pestilence will yet be driven from our woods.
Got a bunch of money. And a bunch of paranoid people. We got a lot of crests. That's good. Oh no, everyone's paranoid.
You answered the letter. Now, like me, you are a part of this place.
There's so much to do. Ow. I can go pray. And you go gamble. Girl can go drink. I feel like this one is quite stressed too. But it seems like the, I guess by doing the stress relief, their afflictions are removed, because this girl used to be like, she used to have a bad trait, I'm pretty sure. Here's another. I'm still not sure, like, what I should be doing here. I think I'm gonna bring this guy. So... oh, I can't. Can't do anything. I could is this person not like de-stressing? There we go. Seems like once with the one, and give new weapons and stuff too. Yeah. we can upgrade their armor and weapons. Interesting. And what do we do here? Oh, we can make their abilities better. That's good. Pretty cool. Make it easy. Okay, so what are we bringing today? We need someone who can heal. I'm not sure if we have anyone who can heal right now. They could heal, but they will also bleed. Heal one. One has a heal. That's good. Maybe we'll bring them. And also heal. But not themselves. Okay, well, it seems like we're going to bring this person. Let's see here. Oh, they're not level one yet. So we can't upgrade. Well, in that case, maybe. I'm gonna have a look here. I know we're gonna bring this one. It could probably be in the very back, unless someone else put that spot. I think we should bring this girl front. And could upgrade this unit or hero. And girl, right? This one. Oh, that's not the same one. But there you also. Okay. So this one. Let's make. The heal better. I mean, we can afford to upgrade everything. The other two we can't upgrade. We'll get better weapons for them too. I want us to progress too. And if things end up horribly, well, at least we tried, right? veteran. Let's go the war. Do this. Although we do need thing, I feel like going on a medium quest. Maybe not. Let's go on the short one. Alright. Food. Travel. It's with me. Bring one key. Alright, let's go. I feel like I always buy too much food, but at the same time, I don't want to end up in a situation where I don't have.
They breed quickly down there in the dark, but perhaps we can slay them even faster.
Ooh.
If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption.
Nothing so far. What torch?
A handsome reward for a task well performed. In radiance, may we find victory.
Oh, fight. This one has a lot of protection. Well, let's try to bleed. Need a bandage? You can just use adrenaline. There we go. Let's rush. Let's mark this guy in the back. This, I don't wanna think so. I'm not gonna say anything, but I feel like this team could work out. Stress. We have this. Reduces stress, that's good. For now, I think I'm just gonna crash. They thought. Oh man.
Festering fear consumes the mind.
They dodged again. Please.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
Take that. Nice. Right, I guess we'll go back. You're going crazy. like the dark right now. Oh, good thing we brought some food. That was quite early on. Yeah, I feel like they eat like.
Curious is the trap maker's art. His efficacy unwitnessed by his own eyes.
Nice, Chris. Right, come the spooders. Let's face these guys. I'll just crash.
Back to the pit. Executed with impunity.
I'm gonna heal. Oh, everyone's being blighted. Oh, I can hit this one.
Another
nice.
One falls.
Nice.
These nightmarish creatures can be felt. They can be beaten.
Oh, I think we're not. Little things to do that. Oh, they're sick now. Not exactly what I wanted. Stone. More crits. Last room. I guess where you could go.
Mechanical hazards possessed by evil intent.
I'll patch you up. Nice. Okay, let's go the last stretch. Alright. Flash.
Obliterated.
Let's do maybe? Yeah.
Precision.
Ooh, nice
and
crit.
Power.
And we'll shoot this one.
Eradicated.
That was an easy fight. Oh, I thought it would die.
Such
it had a little bit
of
HP left.
Not be left unanswered.
Darn. I'll heal. Wasn't a lot, but.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Take all of that. Don't mind if I do. Oh, more enemies.
As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear.
Oh. I hit the one on the back. Or I don't hit anyone at all, I suppose.
Advantage. Give them no quarter.
Oh, not the stress. Anything but the stress. I Like, the damage we can take. The stress. Uh-uh. Why aren't we hitting anything? So annoying. At least we're dodging.
A death by inches.
This is good for her. He should die.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
But heal. Doesn't hurt to try and bring it.
The slow death. Unforeseen. Unforgiving.
Nothing. Well, I think that was pretty much everything dungeon. So head back.
Their squeals fade. Their confidence is shaken.
I brought way too much food. That's so many crits. Holy shit. Huh? 28? Holy shit. Clutch hitter. Calm. Lurker. Warren's foe. Like the warren.
Let me share with you the terrible wonders I have come to know.
All right, let's get these people de-stressed. Oh, he's still gambling? All right. This guy too. Also, God. Oh, they only drink. Well, too bad. This person is still a little. What should we upgrade? Is the question. I guess we're missing the deeds for most things. Oh, right. Wasn't one of these people sick? Oh, they probably went to go gamble or something. Drink. Pose. Oh. Oh, wasn't it her? Didn't she get sick or something? Oh. Sure. Someone have... Oh, that's not good. Oh man, this person. Yeah. You know what? I want to get rid of your dark temptations. Well, that's good. Let's get that. That seems like a Because then we can put this with food. I mean, that's fine. You can get rid of your that thing. Alright. This guy could probably be upgraded quite a bit. Ooh. Which here are we? Get this one. Because this is fine. I think it's fine. We'll upgrade. Maybe I shouldn't be spending this much money. Oh, this is a dog guy. So, other stuff. But we have a full party right now, so that's fine. Let's bring this person. This. I think that should be fine. Well, they can't do the incision. Back. Well, I think in that case, probably. And I think we'll bring. And who should be on? I don't really have a. For the front right now. Which is annoying. I mean, I guess this person can be in the front. And then you can have someone just hide behind. Maybe we can try this one? I don't know if I want to. I can bring this guy. Alright. We want these. Oh, actually we want bust. These would be fine too. The neck. A medium. I feel like this one or let's go with the necro. Let's try the necro. But this is a medium. I don't know how much. Then I'll bring a lot. I'll bring one. Should I bring more food? I think this is fine, probably.
Mastery over life and death was chief among my early pursuits. I began in humility, but my ambition was limitless. Who could have divined the prophetic import of something as unremarkable as a twitch in the leg of a dead rat? A devil walks these halls. Only the mad or the desperate go in search of him.
Go this way. Oh, this is big. I mean, I should have expected as much, but still.
Back to the
nice
pit.
Kill.
Great is the weapon that cuts on its own.
In
another abomination cleansed from our lands.
It's a good beginning. Art. Money. Alright, we need to get rid of this one, like, as soon as possible. That's my plan. Because stress is annoying.
Confidence surges
nice.
As the enemy
that
crumbles.
One does a lot of damage. Let's shoot this one.
Obliterated.
Ooh, nice crit. Did it say graveyard slash?
Falls, a faint hope blossoms.
Oh, this is going quite well. Oh.
Foolish horrors, brought low and driven into the mud.
Yes, we continue. Okay.
Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage.
I feel like I used a lot of torches there. That wasn't necessary. Right. That's good. I thought that was the grape shot, if I'm gonna be honest. But that's fine. I need to get rid of these guys. I know they are bad news. This guy can't.
Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle.
Yeah, the tempting goblet is bad. No, again? He's gonna turn us insane. Holy shit.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
We have a way to these guys? I don't think we do. I think so.
Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
right.
A fortune waiting to be spent.
Oh, ready? Oh. These guys. Maybe I should start. A nice heal. Oh, another heal? Don't mind if I do.
Slowly, gently. This is how a life is taken.
Get rid of something. I'm gonna get rid of. I think I'm gonna get rid of. Hi. I want to keep the journal. I'll get. Oh. Sure. That works. Can.
Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies.
Who the hell is this is going quite well, I feel like. I don't know if it's the upgrades or what, but
the slow death. Unforeseen. Unforgiving. A trifling victory. But a victory nonetheless.
Good. Get rid of this. This is more valuable. Alright. Nothing here, huh? Alright. Then we go back. And hopefully we won't get a since we already cleared the. I'm gonna have to. It'll be fine for more though. Yeah, you can eat. No worries. Onward. Such a long wait. Oh, that's a trap. him walk into that the first time. Another torch.
Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles. Paid for in blood.
A... Fight.
Another one falls.
They'll probably heal.
A death by inches.
Next turn. I should heal, yeah. Where are you? There we go. Camp beach. Oh, I'll make us reach. Oh, dodged. Oh, it dodged again. Impressive. But so did we. It just keeps on dodging. What's going on? At least we can heal. I don't know what's going on, but it just keeps on dodging. I'll dodge this. There we go.
These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten.
I'm gonna get rid of... Because we have other ability we can get rid of. Stuff like that. Oh. Oops. Okay. Maybe I should have brought more. I'm running out. Oh no, not the goblet. Anything but the tempting goblet. No! We have to get rid of those guys. As quickly as possible. Shoot them! Oh no. Plague them!
A decisive pummeling.
Bravo! He's stunned. That's not good. Could heal him. I want to kill him. I think if they hit these guys like two more times, they're gonna fucking die. Okay, good. I think it's better to attack that one. Yeah, I think that was the right decision. Wasn't so bad. There we go.
Be wary. triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall.
Damnation. Oh. Oh. Oh no.
Self-preservation is paramount at any cost.
How do I... There we go. Arm? Okay, where should we go now? Let's go down. Nothing but ashes. Oh, that's a trap.
Watch your step.
Unsettling. Oh no. That's no good. Maybe we should camp? I think we should camp.
A moment of respite. A chance to steel oneself against the coming horrors.
Let's see here. Minus stress is good. Heal. Pep talk. This. More accuracy, why not? Right.
The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
All right. Okay, nice. Oh no, why did I
tools of iron, you must rely on
why
flesh
didn't I use the shovel? I can't believe it. I missed click, okay. I didn't mean to do that. I honest to God did not mean to do that. This guy is gonna have a heart attack. Holy shit. Oh lord. Is there a... I wish we could... He passed? Absolute bitch. Miss all of them? My god. Okay, that's fine. Maybe. Maybe it's not fine. Bro, what's going on? Why can't he hit anything?
Destroyed.
He's gonna have a heart attack soon. I can feel it. Maybe I should have healed him. I don't think this one bleeds. I'm not sure why I did that. I should have bited it instead. Oh well. I should have healed. Oh well.
It's fine, it's fine, it's fine.
He's a little bit stressed out. Like these characters.
Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end.
Horses. Good thing we got that anti-venom. This guy is going insane. He's actually... I think he's gonna die in the fight. Okay. He might be fine in this fight. If we're lucky, I don't think so. He keeps passing. It's fucking
a singular strike.
Get end quick.
Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light?
This is the last fight. Towering, this is the necromancer. Fierce,
terrible. Nightmare made material.
Okay. Light it. And we need to heal. Let's see here. I think we should mark. Or does it mark? No, maybe it doesn't. Maybe. Kill that one. Need to heal. I'll leave it to the healer. Nice crit. This guy needs to move back, but fine for now. Very blighted, which is good. Ouch. I think this one is so good at lighting. Should mark it.
A time to perform.
It helps both him and
limits.
Fucking bitch. Put up by it. I need to get rid of this one too. Oh, nice dodge. That was actually clutch. Okay, should have gone for this one instead.
Vigor is restored.
That's good critical heal. Okay, now the blight is gone. So we need to blight it again. He needs healing, but he's fine. Doing so good. Oh, what a guy. Maybe I should have just moved, honestly. This one is... he's too good to, like, skip. But this guy, he can move forward. Although he does pass this turn quite often. I'm gonna keep on lighting it. Okay, I'm gonna switch places with him now.
Well struck.
I think. Yeah, it should die on its next turn, no matter what happens. So I'm gonna go for these smaller guys. Oh my god. I guess I could just... oh, I thought it would kill it. Oh well. I think this is fine. Done. Somehow he didn't have a heart attack. I'm not sure how we managed to do that. Oof. That's a lot of heirlooms. A lot of crests. Now we're only getting crests. What's happening? Hey, what do we get? Oh. Is that good? Early riser. I'm fascinated with corpse. That's not as good. Okay. We have two people who really need to relax.
No rest. No peace for this wretched soul.
What? Only one of them? I can only keep one of them? What? Oh. I'm not sure which one I should keep. Honestly. I mean, probably this guy. Because this one is the sea. And... but at the same time, it's good to have... what's it called? Like... already heal? I'm keeping him, I think. Huh? What does it mean? Oh. And death move. Huh? I'm confused. Can't really do anything with that. I didn't quite understand what that was about. Oh, he only drinks. Oh, in town he will only drink. But he could go here. Oh, never mind. What's this about? Why is there a question mark? I don't get it. Are they missing? Or what's going on? I don't quite understand. This guy... I mean, he should probably be treated first. He needs to be treated too. What's this? What does these icons mean? Get it? This is because they're getting treated. But what does the question mark mean? I don't know. I guess they're missing. Everyone else seems fine. I think. Oh, I could revive someone. I don't think I can do it anymore.
In time,
oh, I can.
You will know the tragic extent of my failings.
I see. Oh, I have a lot of trinkets. That I should probably give to people, but I haven't. All right. Well, I'm thinking, I think I might actually feel done for today. It was a little bit of a shorter stream, I say, as it's already been like 2 hours. but yeah, this game is always a bunch of fun. I've had enough dungeon
brawling for one evening.
So I hope you've had a wonderful morning, day, evening, or night. And I'll see you guys.
Which is tomorrow. No, not tomorrow. Saturday for some Mass Effect.
I'll see you then. Bye bye.